No walkouts.
Only one.
Tanner, back up here. We're going to do a guy play song for you. We threw this into rotation after Guy passed away. It's been at least a year now. Maybe closer to two. Is it okay? Yeah, so he was a. I didn't really know a whole lot of Guy Clark until I met Wabs several years ago, over a decade ago now. Cincinnati, and he really turned me on to a lot of his music, and as we started playing more music together, you know, I listened to a lot of that stuff, and still do. I listen to so much of Guy Clark's music, so he was a very big influence. And he was recording up until just a few months before his passing. He let out an album not too long before he died, and so it's a testament really to just doing what you love. I mean, that's all he did. That's all he knew what to do. Write songs and playing for people, and did a damn fine job at it. So this is his song called Stuff That Works.
If any of you are Guy Clark fans and want to hear a really good story about Guy Clark, catch me after we're done playing and I'll tell you one. It's definitely not suited for dinner table.
I know the story, and it's a good one. It's a true story.
Think everything she touches turns to gold.